Admiral.
I am not one to pry, Agent Namazi, though my second ex-wife would disagree, but I can't put this day to rest without understanding your ruse with the cane.
I apologize, Admiral. I should have said something sooner. My doctor actually cleared me a couple days ago, and although my leg feels so much better and my heart really wants to get back in the field, my mind just feels, I don't know, weak.
And the cane bought you enough time to find your strength again.
I don't want to let this team down.
The only way you could do that is by rushing your recovery. Never be afraid to stand up and advocate for yourself, Agent Namazi. This is your life. You dictate which story is told. Over the years, I have lost quite a few good sailors and Marines to a thing called PTSD. All the same to you, I'd just as soon not lose any more people. Now, if I have to say it to you in so many words, you take as much time as you need. Understood?
Thank you, Admiral.